shelter, clothing, and strength. We are blessed. We're blessed, we're blessed, we're blessed. We are blessed. We don't deserve it, but yet we are blessed. We don't deserve it, but yet we are blessed.
I don't know if you stopped to think about life, but here's what I felt to be true. We always find the time to complain and be upset. We never stop to think how we are blessed. But we have everything we need to enjoy our lives, and seldom have to do without. Still, we find it so easy to complain and to gripe, even though we've been blessed and blessed. Oh, people,
we're blessed, we're blessed, we're blessed. We are blessed.
We got
shelter, clothing, and strength. We are blessed. We're blessed, we're blessed, we're blessed. We are blessed. We don't deserve it, but yet we are blessed. We don't deserve it, but yet we are blessed.
And how all the loved ones were lost. Or do you have a friend who is sick and can't get well? If so, we should share how we are blessed. Do you know of a child with no food to eat, and the mother and the father? That we're blessed and blessed. Oh, people,
we're blessed, we're blessed, we're blessed. We are blessed.
Ooh, we got
shelter, clothing, and strength. We are blessed. We're blessed, we're blessed, we're blessed. We are blessed. We don't deserve it, but yet we are blessed. We don't deserve it, but yet we are blessed.
For them which are in Jesus Christ. Therefore, if God is for us, who could be against us?
hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled.